Satya. It's time for some DIY. Yeah, not this time. Why? Because I love it.
Sherry?
Where are we?
Hey, there's a camera.
Should we? Hi guys!
What's up?
What's up? As you can see, my super cool guests have totally taken over my channel.
We have arrived.
We love it. We love our new set.
Comfortable.
Very comfortable, yeah.
Yeah? Yeah. Should come more often. We'll keep shooting more videos with you guys. Yeah. Oh, by the way, have you seen the challenge I did with these guys and the one they did with me?
Mm-hmm. Have you?
Haven't?
You better come then to our channel.
Guess who lost that channel?
Yeah, so you should check it out. I'm not saying anything.
Yeah, just go
check it out. All right, so are you ready for your DIY?
Yes, we are.
So ready.
Okay, so I have planned a fun DIY for you guys. We are doing some tape transfer technique. So I used to do this technique. It's simple, it's quick, and it's super fun. It's very cheap. I used to make my own labels and stamps when I was in my hostel, like in my hostel days, and put it up on my stuff. And also you can make lamps and stuff out of this. So since you guys have moved into a new space, so I thought this will be a great technique to transfer some of your imagery onto some products that you can keep in your house.
That sounds good.
Yeah?
Cool then. So I have some printouts. I used...
Oh wow.
Pictures. These are wedding pictures.
Yeah.
And I made this for you guys.
That's so cool.
And I have some prints too. So this is laser print, mm-hmm. All right? So you can take small prints like this. And our main item or material is packaging tape, okay? The reason why this is small is because I'm using a 3-inch tape,
okay.
All right? And we need to cover the whole thing with tape. Now the technique is really simple. All you need to do is cover the image with tape and then you have to dip it in water and then you have to peel the paper off. So the ink on the printout basically gets transferred onto the tape and all of the white disappears and becomes completely transparent, leaving just the black imagery like a stamp.
Oh.
All right. And why laser print is important is because when you use inkjet, inkjet basically makes the ink go through paper, and on laser jet, there's a layer of ink on top of the paper. Mm. So it's easier to transfer.
Okay.
Okay. So keep in mind, you have to take a laser print. So we'll just pick one. Okay. So now we'll take tape. Now, for this, you have to use packaging tape because this is like heavy duty. It has a lot more glue on it, so it sticks better. All right, so we need to align it well so that all of the ink is fully covered with tape. Okay, so we are done. You can see right here, we have three images. Now we are going to burnish it, which is basically take an ice cream stick, or you can do it with your finger, hand.
Okay.
Okay, we're just going to press it down so that the ink sticks well with the tape. It's like that.
So you just go up and down.
Yeah. Also, this removes any air bubbles. So just with gentle, constant pressure, you do it all around the whole image.
It like looks like we're doing a lot, but we're really not.
Okay, done. Now we'll just take the cutter and we'll just cut this out. I'm just cutting the tape. Now guys, if you're doing this at home, you can see we have a cutting mat. So please make sure you do any cutting on a cutting mat. Don't destroy your expensive table.
Voila.
Voila. Okay, so we need to just get all the paper out. So you can use scissors and just finish it a little more. All right, so we are done. We have our image covered with tape completely. All the paper is out. So now we can move to the next step, which is dipping it in water. Just soak it in.
Oh, just chuck it in?
Yeah. Lovely. All right, so we have basically put this in water. It'll take a minute or two. Till then, we can chat.
Chat.
Okay.
So tell me this, were you always interested or did you have any inclination in arts, craft, because you sketch a lot?
I do. Actually, I remember, it's a funny story. I used to have this homework diary in school, and I remember my art class used to be two periods on a Friday. And I remember once I had written in big letters saying Friday is a good day because I used to enjoy my art class so much, and my teacher saw it and she scolded me for it, saying, why are you ruining your diary? So I clearly remember that. So art's something that's I've always been interested in.
Lovely.
And he started sketching like really late in life. Like,
yeah, I mean, I had like completely
randomly
forgotten about
he started sketching.
It. And one day I just saw something, I think it was on Instagram, and I thought I should try and copy that.
Yeah.
And I copied it, and then I just sort of spiraled into this phase where I got into art.
Nice. Because you sketch really well. I saw your challenge,
yeah.
Drawing challenge.
Yeah, I sketch well blind.
I'm amazing at this, clearly. Sketching, painting.
Lovely. Okay, so let's get, it's heavy.
Lunch break.
Okay.
So we'll take our prints. There you go.
Yeah.
You can see that the paper has absorbed water.
Yeah.
So now we just flip it. So you can see only the paper. And we'll apply pressure, gentle pressure, and basically just remove the paper.
Oh yeah, it's all coming out.
So like I said, everything that is white will basically disappear and becomes transparent, and only the ink will be left.
So a lot of rubbing and tugging going on right now. Not appropriate.
Means like I just can't see my face, like y'all are going. It's almost therapeutic, like it feels good to see the white coming off in bits like and pieces.
You're discovering yourself, isn't it?
But really, the first time I tried this out, you know, I felt it was like magic, you know, like I didn't expect this to happen.
Yeah.
And I was very pleased. Okay, so you can see all the paper is off.
Yeah.
And we only have the ink left on the sticky tape. Now what we'll do is we'll get the plates out. Get tissue paper in, and we'll just lay it down like this. Okay, so now we have to leave this for a few minutes so that it dries completely. The water has to completely dry, and once the water has dried, the stickiness of the tape comes back. So then you can actually use this like a sticker, like a regular sticker. You know, so we just have to wait for the water to dry, and then it'll be completely transparent, and then you can put it on any surface you want. On glasses, bottles, trunks, window, you know, sky's the limit. All right, so the water has dried up and now the stickiness is back. So now we need to put this on the bottles. I have bottles for you. One for you. And one more. So now we'll just treat it like a sticker.
Okay. Bang.
There you go, we have a sherry bottle. There you go. Looks pretty cool.
Nice.
And now, I'll just put the octopus. And we are done.
This is so cool.
No?
Yeah, it looks lovely.
So now you have to come over for dinner so we can like serve you water with our faces.
Would you like to have some sherry or some
Vaibhav? This is really cool.
And it's such a simple and fun technique.
Yeah. And the effect is so nice.
Yeah. You can do that with your drawings, you know, like,
or even with
draw something, just take a print
and
just stick
tape on it.
Yeah. And I think it would even great to make like a candle holder, right? Like you can do like a small bowl and stick something on and put a candle inside.
Place a candle behind and get a nice clean silhouette of And yeah, you can put it on anything, bottles, glass, candle holders, trunks, windows.
Yeah.
There you go. We have a set. So there you go, we did some tape transfer technique and made some cool looking labels and stamps.
And it was a lot of fun.
Yeah, you guys enjoyed?
Super yeah.
Cool, yeah, super cool.
Oh, I'm super happy. I hope you guys also enjoyed watching this video. If you did, then give it a big thumbs up. Like, share and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Subscribe to
my channel,
Sherry's channel,
my channel,
Vaibhav's channel,
and our channel.
And our channel. Just subscribe to everyone, basically.
Subscribe, subscribe. We keep saying that, so please do, because you need to keep yourself updated. And if you want to know what's happening in our world, right?
Yeah.
Yep.
And if you guys are trying this technique and you're making this, then don't forget to click pictures and share it with us. You know how to get in touch with us. We are on Facebook, Instagram, Snapchat,
Twitter,
YouTube. We are everywhere. Very easy to find us. So please connect.
Tag us.
Tag us. Yes. So we can see what you are doing. People, yeah. Also, send in your feedback, comments, suggestions, ideas, whatever you want to share. Right? Or we would love to hear.
Yes.
All right. I'll see you in my next video. Until then, do good and be good. Peace.